Alo, welcome to my 200th video. This is my second 200th video. 200 video. Alright, now, if you haven't subscribed before you start, if you haven't subscribed to. Anyway, the video, please consider subscribing to us. Yes, the 200th video. Alright. Today's topic is about the ship. Everyone knows. Now there's a big chip shortage, meaning you normally have devices that almost all of them use chips, and now there's a problem with chip shortage. Even what advancing technology people, that's why what is going to be problematic. Let's talk about it. Why is that a problem? Many more motivation and all this stuff, so we'll see about it. Of course, a lot of people, a lot of money. So usually maybe demand for the chip shortage is a big problem. So maybe we notice that there's a lot of issues are coming up. Why is that the problem? It's a question. It really is because of people using it, like people for the production now is coming not very high. Because of COVID-19, and it's COVID-19 is for, it could be COVID-19 is for, but it's a question, it's a good question actually, because people don't produce credit cards, and also they support the people, but the production is obvious if you're not economist, you will understand that there is what they call is stock resources, meaning they're not lack of resources. So, anyways, if you billions of dollars in new project, I mean business development, I mean new technology advancement, but if you notice, it's not that easy, it's like for the cost of stuff. So notice here. So, anyways, that's one of the good ways to which is a problem here. Another one is to mean issues where the real problem started. Because of this, all these problems and all these issues, no one can actually produce semiconductors and all these chips. This technology of India was even made in $50 billion in this industry. If we use it, if we can't produce it, even how advanced it can become, how advanced it becomes. Useless where this problem results. Recently, when IBM, they made the world most advanced chip and a very small one. And it's very successful. But if you think of 2022, something to compete at 2025 to compete with the issue of the world. Anyways, let's see what that alright. Anyways, if you not notice, this is a lot of money to make it. It's very high advanced. But everything will be kind of complete at top. So tablet, even cars, chips, smart cars, and all this stuff. Everything is all smart because it's connected to the internet or with the high technology. Normal users they call it chips. Alright? And if you are in doubt or any questions, please feel free to talk about any other video. And please subscribe, like, and comment, and share. Thank you for watching.